think it is important for us to remember that in every country, here in Russia, in the United States, around the globe, that part of good government is making sure that we're creating a space for civil society to function effectively. Freedom of the press, freedom of assembly, making sure that people can join together and make common cause around the issues that they care deeply about.